everyone, welcome back to another episode on the CatPotato SMP. Today is, I do believe, episode 22, or even 23, which is weird to think that I've made quite as many of these as I have, but what's also quite cool is that we are approaching an entire year of these. Although, actually, that was quite a while ago. What am I saying? Anyway, if you haven't already realized, we are starting off today's episode with a time-lapse, and then finishing it with a time-lapse, with a little bit of not a time-lapse in the middle. I mean, I don't know how you'd know that last bit, but... I just thought that I needed to get some resources, so why not time-lapse it and include it in an episode? So this is what I was doing when I finally got back onto the server a few days ago, after a couple of weeks of not really doing anything YouTube-y, not doing anything like that, just school and sleeping. Is that what you guys do? It's what I do. I eat, I sleep, and that's about it. We've got a lot of time to chat in this episode, so, you know, we might as well, huh? Don't you think? You know? Have a little one-on-one. I mean, not really, because let's be honest, you can't talk to me, and this video isn't going up for another 25 hours or so. Which lets you know that I'm recording this at 5:22. Well, I mean, not exactly. Well, I am recording it exactly then, but you couldn't have worked that out exactly. But I'm recording this at 5:22 on the 16th of December 2017. And it's good. It's good. Life's going well. How's your life going? Let me know in the comments. You know, talk to me in the comments. I love talking to people in the comments. It's honestly one of my... Sorry, that was half a laugh, half a weird sneeze cough thing. Talking to people in the comments on YouTube is one of my favourite things. Just talking to people online in general. To have some nice conversation with people. It's really nice to look on things like Reddit and Instagram and YouTube and just have conversations with honest people. Because, you know, they're honest, you're honest, and even if it's not perhaps quite, you know, the same as talking to someone in real life, it's still a fun little chat that you can just have. Because it's not someone that you have to meet in real life, it means that you're actually quite able to tailor yourself, to be able to talk to someone who you have common interests with. Of course you're going to be friends with people in real life that you have common interests with, but especially online, if you are going to find and talk to someone, you almost certainly, unless you're using something like a Meagle or chat roulette, you are almost certainly going to find them through, you know, playing a video game, watching a certain YouTube video, going on a certain subreddit, using a certain website. And even with using a certain website, something like 9gag, you know, it's a humor website, so you've at least got the same base of humor. And I found that having a similar base of humor to people tends to mean you have quite similar things, and I've gone over time with this time-lapse chat, but anyway, I will try and see you guys off now, so I'll get back to you in a bit. Guys, this is bad, this is really bad, this is really bad, this is really bad, this is really bad. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, 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 no, no, oh my lord, oh sweet lord, oh no, oh no, 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 oh, oh god, oh my good, no, no, oh, no, 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 not there as well. How did this happen? Oh, the redstone must have broken. Oh, oh. Oh, sweet. Oh, oh goodness. This is... This is not how I wanted to properly start this episode. How could this happen? Oh. No, you gotta be kidding me. Everything. Oh my god, and that's still burning over there. Ugh. Oh my god. How, why did you, why did it, just, how and, just, oh, just look at it, it used to be so nice, didn't, it's a joke. Now, oh god, at least the, why, anyway, what I was going to say is that this is the loot that we got, and it's not amazing, but it's alright, but I'm just, after that whole business with the fire, I'm just in a bad mood now, you know? I don't want to do anything. Okay guys, so let's get on with the actual plan, and I don't know whether I've mentioned it, but what I want to do today is build a villager breeding farm. A villager farm? I can't honestly think what it's called, but I do need to decide where to build it, and I'm sort of thinking down here. I want to build it a little bit off the ground. Just, actually, do I want to put it over there with these? Maybe. Yeah, we'll put it over here. I mean, that way. And if I'm not mistaken, oh, I needed to get a carpet. Okay, back in a minute. Put in some water. This is a 9x9 area of dirt. And basically, we just want to hoe it, you know? So that is what we are going for. And I know I've got a diamond hoe, but just leave me be, guys, okay? Just leave me be. My only problem is that I do not have enough potatoes. Oh, I've got that. That's so good. That's actually, my little detail can actually be a proper farm. And it's still not enough. Let's go see if we can get some potatoes from over there again. So, I have, it's still not done, but while I'm waiting for the potatoes to grow, I thought, if I won't lag out, I would start placing in the frame for, well, not the frame, the walls. And I also thought I'd just, oh. I also thought I'd just quickly mention that, Minecraft update ideas came out the other day, and I would definitely recommend watching it, because I really liked it. I know that it was a couple of weeks late, and I didn't put anything up in the meantime, but you know what? I can do what I want, guys. So, oh. Except place blocks where I would like to place them. I also had something else I wanted to say, but I can't remember what it is right now. So, A star for commentary right here. Okay, so what I've done here is filled this in. Oh, I actually needed to put in a couple more potatoes over here. And yeah, so fill this in with potatoes pretty much, except for that one block. Made the trap for the baby villagers to run, fall down, fall along, and then go up there. The other thing that I now have to do is to come over here and basically to dig a hole in the ground. It's gonna be slightly hot. I don't actually know how. I need to work out how low I need to go. I think it's around 3 blocks. Slightly difficult because I built this one off the floor. Am I going to do this whole thing with glut? No, I'll do it with dirt to make it fit in. You know? Make it nice and smooth. Oh, blimey, my words are not really working today. I'll sort this out, guys. So, the farm is basically done, it's all set up. All we need now are some villagers. And where are we gonna get them from? Well, of course, it's gonna be the village that you've seen when I went on that massive adventure for a couple of episodes a while back. Unfortunately, what that means is that I have to go through the nether several times in a boat to take some villages around. So I will be enjoying that. Before I zoom off into the distance, I think I might take off a lot of my stuff. That's a very nervous laugh. Okay. Let's do this, guys. You don't get to listen to the nice music and just the nice music, because I'd like you to listen to my voice. I have something to tell you all, a lesson of my many, many years of wisdom to impart onto you. Whenever you do audio, it's going to take much, much longer than you think it will. And I'll tell you why now. Because this is the fourth time I'm recording this, and the first time I went overtime, the second time I also went overtime, and the third time I got interrupted. But also with audio, your mic will never be your microphone will be unplugged, the drivers won't be installed properly, something will always go wrong with audio that means you almost always have to do at least two takes on anything, and it does get annoying. But, you know, that's what I've learned from YouTube, and you might know it yourself if you do YouTube, and if you do, let me know, because you've checked out my channel, I'd love to check out yours. Just say in the comment section below, I have a channel, I have YouTube videos, come and check me out, Will, and I'll take a look at some of your videos. So, I don't know what I'm going to talk about anymore, because I don't want to talk about anything I've already talked about, because I've talked about most things twice, even three times. Even this is largely a repeat of what I was saying in the last attempt of recording this. I think what I'd like to talk about is whether or not you're enjoying the episodes. Whether you're enjoying the style of them, are you enjoying time-lapse chats, do you enjoy time-lapse or jump cuts more? Do you like a mix of both? I tend to prefer a mix of both, that's what I try and go for, but especially in this episode, because of the way I wanted to record it, just making sure that I had the time to get everything done, it meant that I found it easier to just do some time lapses instead of, you know, instead of a jump cutting. Which is a shame, because it does mean that unfortunately I do not, if you haven't already figured out by the fact that it's not done now, I don't get the villager breeder done by the end of the episode, because, as you will see in a while when I start frantically looking for a brown coat villager, there were no farmers in that village, none at all, which means unfortunately I'm going to have to go in the next episode and try and find a village somewhere to sort out this village breeder so we can get villagers for a few things, which I will tell you about when the time comes. But something I think I might do next episode is put up a Todo list. Yes, I call them Todo lists. I spell it T-O-E-D-O-E because, I don't know, I just like saying anything that way. But anyway, I will see you next episode. Because thank you ever so much for watching. If you did enjoy the episode, please do make sure to give the episode a like. It really helps me out a lot, makes you know that you do like what you're watching, that things like the time-lapse chats are good, that you want to see more of them. If you really loved it, then the best way to show your support is obviously to share the video. And actually, I don't know if you personally have shared the video, but I do find out how many shares each video gets, so I can see, oh, this is a video that people like, that I should make more of. So sharing the video really helps me to know what you want to see. But if you want to see more CatPotato or just more of any of my videos, then make sure to subscribe. Ciao.